Okay, welcome back to The Walking Dead. We are playing episode 5 here. The last episode, my goodness. You know what? The last episode is really intense, especially there at the end. As you know, Lee got bitten, so the way I see it, there's no coming back from that. So that's I'm afraid that that's going to be the ending here. Lee's probably going to have to die. But, having said that, let's just go ahead and play. Let's see what this episode has in store for us and try to get it done in one sitting. All right, let's get started.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
That's okay. I was gonna say the picture
What if
never
my
loaded.
parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
I think we should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go!
Okay, so they're recapping the entire series up to this point. Alright.
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
No. No. Clementine's gone, wherever she is.
I'm trying to figure out. Who is on the walkie-talkie?
We all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Clementine.
What a cliffhanger that was. Like I said last time, if I had to wait a month for the next episode to be released, yeah, that would not have been good at all. That I would have gone crazy waiting for the next episode.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
No, Lee.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
A rescue.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
Man.
How's that feeling?
It doesn't matter. Is what it is.
We don't have much time.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Alright, so I'm trying to figure out who is on the walkie-talkie. I can't think of anybody. At first I thought it was Glenn, but I'm trying to figure out how that would make sense.
Damn. I was kinda hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Because I think it has to be somebody that we've met in the story, you know, to add that shock factor, you know, the plot twist or surprise, whatever. That's what I think. And I can't think of anybody like that. Everybody we've known of importance has died. Except for Lily and Glenn. But, you know, I can't figure it out.
Looks like a carjack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
Alright, how are we gonna get out of here? Let's see, look at surgical supply. I already looked at that, right? Anything up here? Look at it.
Hey, I think I found a way out.
Just want to make sure I haven't missed anything here. A door, can't open that. Alright, let's try to open it up here. Okay.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
2 seconds, huh? One, two. It's open. I guess that counts. Oh, he's going dizzy. He's starting to feel the effect, huh? This episode is gonna suck. I'm preparing myself for the worst.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
I'm awake!
Stop! He's awake!
He's still bitten.
So?
Dang, you're gonna amputate me.
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time. By
chopping his arm off. Do we know it works?
We don't know anything.
We know there's gonna be a lot of blood.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
Haven't thought of that, actually.
What if he dies?
That didn't cross my mind.
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right. Let's do this. If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
Jesus. What are you guys talking about?
We thought if we took off the bitten arm, you'd have a shot.
That's not gonna work, is it?
I know it's drastic.
You think?
But what if it works? It might be the only way.
Oh my goodness.
What do you think?
Oh, crap. I'm gonna leave it.
No. We leave it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I feel like I got time. Just keep an eye on me. I get my hands on the bastard who's got Clem. I'd be happy to have them both.
But you're gonna die.
Yeah, but not in here. You guys keep an eye on that door. I'll work on getting us
out. Oh my goodness.
Lee?
No. This is what we're doing, and I don't want to hear anything else, okay?
I am definitely curious as to what would have happened if I decided to cut my arm off, because I've never heard of that working, to be honest. I've never heard of that working. I don't know if it does. Now I'm curious.
Hey. We'll have time to chit chat later.
I'm gonna have to look that up.
Just some surgical supplies.
Just get this thing open. And plus, if I had, you know, torn my arm off, this would have been a handicap to myself, obviously. Would have made the game a lot more harder. I don't know if I made the right choice already. I have no idea.
All right, up we go.
We're gonna have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof.
Sounds good.
Jeez, that was loud. It's a big ladder. Kind of reminds me of Metal Gear.
That was fucking close.
Everything okay up there?
Oh, just fucking peachy.
Are you serious? Wow.
Lee! Lee! Oh god, are you alive? Get up!
Maybe I should have cut my arm off. Maybe.
You have to pull yourself up.
Hey, he has some good core strength for him to do that. That's some pretty good core strength right there. Especially if he's sick. You know, feeling all fatigue and all of that. Oh, look at how many there are. Holy crap. Alright. No help. Hospital.
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
They didn't follow us here, did they?
It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly discreet.
Well, what do we do now?
You'd get off
the
roof.
Get off this roof as fast as we can.
It's not safe down there. We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
I don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee.
I was showing off. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that.
I was just showing off some acrobatics.
Yeah, I gotta keep humor in this.
Felt like a good time.
Come on, Lee. You gotta let us know if you start feeling funny, you know?
I know. It's just dizziness, that's all. I'm all good.
As good as you can be.
Man.
Yeah. Good as I can be.
Now what?
We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal? Now,
yeah,
let's
that's
get
right.
our bearings.
You know what? I seriously can't stop thinking about that. Does cutting off a limb that's bitten work in the zombie universe? I got a trophy. Nice. I've never heard. I'm not too big on zombies, so I have no idea. The only thing I know is that, you know, if you get bitten, you turn. That's pretty much all my knowledge when it comes to zombies. So I have no idea if you cut off a limb that's bitten, is there a chance for you? I don't know. I can't stop thinking about that now. I'm definitely going to check out what happens if you do decide to cut off your arm. All right, let's go ahead and explore here. Look at ladder.
It's an extension ladder.
to pick it up. Could be useful.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
Just talk to Kenny.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to.
Man, a lot of things are still going through my mind. Like, who could be on the walkie-talkie? I can't think of anybody. Like, he a rescue? Is it Glenn?
Like, bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
Oh, there we go.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose. What's the worst that could happen? I get bitten again? So we're agreed then.
Alright, let's do this thing. It better not collapse, I swear.
Hurry.
Yeah, what she said.
See, if I had cut my arm off, I'm imagining I would not have been able to be the one to climb the ladder. So that's one of the reasons why I didn't. Oh crap. Better hurry up, Lee. Jump, jump, jump. Now we're stuck.
Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Try to find another way out of there?
Pull rope. Look at Belle. Oh, I see something. Okay.
A few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below.
Alright, let's ring it and then we'll get the heck out of here.
Coming this way.
Tons of them. Jesus.
Now get back here.
Is he going to try to jump? Am I going to try to jump? Let's see. There's no way he can make it, I don't think. If he had more running distance, I'm sure he could.
I think I have to jump. There's no way back.
You can make it. It ain't that far.
You got this.
Or just a little hop.
It honestly doesn't look that far now that I take a better look at it.
All right. Don't look down!
I hope this works. Alright, let's go. Grab the ledge. There we go. There we go, Lee. There we go.
Let's get the hell off this roof.
Good job, Kenny, as well. All right. Dang. He doesn't even care anymore. Lee's probably just going to go rogue or something at one point in the game. Like, he doesn't care. He's bitten.
Holy.
They stole the boat. They
what the fuck? Come on. Just come the fuck on.
Well, we're not coming back here after we find Clem.
Who? Fuck. How could this happen?
It's the guy on the radio. The one that's got Clem. They're gone. Holy shit. They're gone.
Relax.
Hey, guys. No. It wasn't the guy on the radio.
Was it Vernon?
It was Vernon.
Yeah.
No fucking way! The invalids?
Their actions, contradict your characterization, but yeah, the invalids.
He's right. They're not invalids. They're just people. People who have been dealing with shitty situations even longer than we have. No wonder they got the jump on us.
I don't give a fuck if their make-a-wish was a fucking boat ride! When I find them, I'm gonna rip their throats out!
We'll never find them.
I can't believe they did this to us.
It's sick. It really is. They use your goddamn sympathy for sick folks and then stab us right in the back!
They didn't use shit. They did what anybody would have done. They've been living like ghosts forever and they were fed up. That's it.
I don't like Vernon, to be honest.
He says he feels bad about leaving Clementine behind. But the boat was an opportunity they couldn't pass up.
Vernon probably planned this out the second he laid eyes on that.
Yeah, probably.
They fucked us!
That they did. Yeah, they did.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
I don't want to go back out there again.
Then don't. Go your own way.
You're every man for himself until you and your boyfriend actually need something.
You wouldn't have had a boat to lose without us. So shove it, okay?
Everyone,
we gotta keep it together. Yeah, we gotta have control in the group here.
Nothing has changed.
I mean, immediately, we stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Yeah, right now I have to stay neutral. I can't take sides.
We can do this in the yard.
I mean, I had a suspicion that the vote was stolen by Vernon, but...
Well, I know you two are just gonna look out for number one.
Hold on.
And number two, you know, yourselves.
It's not like that, man.
Bullshit, it's not.
Don't engage him, Omid.
There's other shit at play, all right?
What, you got the boat hidden somewhere?
Shut up, dude.
Watch your mouth.
That wasn't the last boat in America. The idea was sound before, and it's sound now. The mainland is done. We have no idea what else is out there.
I don't want to get us all killed on some impossible mission.
It'll be better than getting eaten alone. Out there.
At least Lee's thinking. You're goddamn right. We get another boat.
But not here.
Aren't we all missing the point right now? Clementine is the goal. That's it.
Damn right.
Oh, they're coming.
Oh, shit!
Here yeah, at this point, I was kind of thinking, like, what do I do at this point? Like, do we, you know, try to give up on the boat or try to find another one?
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right?
Not.
We can secure this place.
Krista.
Weapons,
Search the house for weapons.
On it.
Krista will remember
Kenny.
That. Move furniture.
Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
That's what I was thinking.
Omid.
What the heck is he doing? Did he see something? He saw something, obviously.
Front doors!
Oh, no. Kick this guy, Lee. Kick him again. Oh, it's a doggy door. Crap. Forgot about that. There we go.
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there.
Hurry!
Oh, crap. Freaking open. There we go. Machete. Is that a machete?
Take their goddamn arms off!
Hey, Steve. How are you, man? Good to see you here. Where are they? There we go. Ooh.
Now what?
This is a big, sturdy house. It'll hold.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh no, it's not gonna hold. No. Get.
Shit.
Gotta get the heck out of here.
Go!
Oh, is that the wife? That's Bree. She got out here fast.
Guys, help me with this.
All right. Oh crap! Here we go. X X X. Circle. Here we go. Do it again. Square.
Everyone get to the end of the hallway.
All right. One more time. Okay. I guess that's it.
Get to the end of the hallway. Take a fucking stand.
Nice, everybody has guns. Look at the squad here.
Let's get as many as we
see an opening, we go for it. How many bullets y'all have?
3.
5.
4. Y'all know where to aim.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to play James whenever I make myself, you know, whenever I make time to go down there. I need practice against Yoshimitsu. There we go. Headshot. Beautiful. Oh, I missed. Alright, nice. Gotta aim. There we go. Okay, beautiful. Get this guy. I missed.
I'm out.
Me too. Fuck. Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening.
Up.
Go!
Haseo, how's it going, man? Oh, he dropped the gun. Forget the gun. Ooh, freaking intense. Yeah, so some of the stuff that James does, I've never seen before.
Shut up.
Like, it's...
Okay, let's get out of here and keep moving.
Like, I have no idea how he does
that. Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know. Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight
nice,
down.
Got one win, huh?
Anyone have any ideas?
It's good.
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
Dixon Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions, not stupid jokes. I'm sorry.
No ideas, then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to the high ground. Whoa, Lee, you okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to just...
Lee's not gonna make it. Yeah, he's not gonna make it, obviously, but it's getting more and more obvious. Hold on. Oh, where the heck is Clementine?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did.
What did that mean?
She's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her
yet.
This game is pretty much a movie, I guess. It's point and click.
We need to start
it's a good
thinking
game,
about
though.
More than just Clementine when it comes to our urgency.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know. I don't get it.
I do.
Oh, what is she thinking?
We have to go now. Like, right this goddamn minute.
Where, Lee? Come on. We're trapped. How long you think we have?
What? I don't know.
We should have cut it off. At least then there would have been a chance.
Well, you didn't. And it's too late now.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Just talk about it.
Does that conversation end with me getting something dropped on my head?
Now, hey!
Man.
Guys,
the thing
I
might
don't
be,
know what happened.
It's too late for me to cut his hand off.
But we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
What if it was you, and it was Duck out there?
Whoa there, friend.
I bet you'd rather stay focused on the problem, not have people turn on you.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to
James,
me?
James, hold on.
We will get Clementine back. With or without,
I'll respond to the chat later.
I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
Then kill me, you son of a bitch, okay? Don't even fucking hesitate.
I will.
What is he?
You ruined that dude's face.
A freaking Omid.
All
right, James is going to be a regular, is he?
It's corroded to hell.
What's
on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No, this mansion butts
so
up.
So he should be coming next Thursday, I bet. He's probably going to be a regular.
We're not aren't lifers on Alcatraz here. We can't spend the next 3 months digging through a wall.
Yes, we can.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, whenever you get players as good as James,
yeah, we can do this.
You know, you have to.
We'll work in shifts.
Learn Mead, from the him.
Lee, you rest.
Play as many games as you can with him. That way you learn.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
Glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
If you were. I'm gonna joke with him. He likes jokes. He likes jokes, huh?
And about 50 pounds heavier. You wouldn't get scared as much.
Your arm and my leg. I'll cripple fight you right here, buddy.
Oh, he wants to play Tekken. For you to even
stand a chance. Wish you would have taken it off.
Don't think it matters much now. I'm losing a lot of feeling in it.
Really?
Yeah, it's hot, like when you break a bone. But tingly, like it's asleep.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
We figure out who he is, why he's doing this. We can rescue Clem, but she won't be safe if this guy's not gonna stop.
So, did your crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
A lot.
Is it possible to have survived and not gotten into some shit?
And, you know, whatever happens to you,
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I'm bitten, Krista. We all know that's a wrap.
There's gotta be something.
All right, later, man. Thanks for stopping by, Steve. Have a good night.
I want you guys to take her.
Stop it.
I'm serious. She'd be safe and relatively happy with you two.
We're not doing this right now.
Krista, listen to him.
It's what I want, okay?
All right, I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure, if you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon, you can hop in after me.
I don't know if I made the right choice. I mean, they look like they could handle a child.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just
Kenny, obviously he knows how to take care of a child, but
took some brass.
Would he be good for Clementine? That's the thing.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
Lee's family's gone too.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
That whiskey?
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
I think that's
It's all water under the
bridge. Yeah, I think we can get over that. Let's move forward.
Well,
Kenny will remember that.
Cheers.
Is that a bad thing? I mean, nah. We gotta stay sober for Clementine. We gotta find her. Krista can go ahead and drink. I don't care. Go ahead. Dang. Dang, look at her drink that. Ball.
I'm through.
DMV, how's it going, man? I'm doing well.
Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well...
Oh, dang. Freaking dead people on the bed. Is that that's a husband and wife, huh? Wait. I think so.
Smart. I think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
Yeah, that wasn't a smart thing to say, actually, now that I think about it.
We all could have done more. Myself included.
I could have been a better husband, better father, could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Let's examine them.
Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
I'll play it. I don't know if I'm going to play it right after I finish this game, but I'll get to it eventually. Because I still need to finish other games.
Crawford would have gotten them anyway.
I still need to finish the Uncharted 4 story, so I might play that first, and then I'll play the second season. Who knows? Well, I'll see what I do.
What do you call this thing?
Art?
What the heck?
It's sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
Just look out here.
The way out.
Oh, they're not. Could he jump that?
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Cross balcony. All right, let's go. Better not fall down, Lee. Krista is really tall. Or Omid is just really short.
Let's keep going. Be careful up here.
Did you see how that thing... Did you see how that thing started to get unhooked? What if Ben was there? Would he have fallen? That's interesting to kind of think about.
It's good to be moving.
Thanks, man. Yeah. Hold on.
We can't stop.
Damn right we can't.
We're not too far.
How we finding this guy?
We just get to the hotel and stick together. And use our heads.
You got that walkie-talkie?
Yeah, of course I do.
You might want to give him a call and tell him we're coming for him.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, thanks, man. You know, stay by and watch whatever I stream. Really appreciate that. Thank you for letting me know. All right. This is gonna fall, isn't it? I hope not. I hope it doesn't break. Okay. Am I missing anything? No.
River Street's just up ahead. Nope. Maw of Darkness full of walkers? Fuck that shit.
Huh.
Can you smell them? I can smell them. Years from now, when this is over, the smell is gonna haunt my fucking dreams.
Let's keep going, you bunch of lollygaggers.
Oh, freaking Kenny. Oh, he had to do that, huh?
Oh, fuck.
Well,
we have no choice. We gotta go down there and get it.
We have to get it back. That's our lifeline tour.
But we can find this guy without it.
And what if we don't? We need every clue that comes out of it.
Yeah, we need to get it back.
I am so fucking sorry.
It's fine. You just need to figure going down there.
No, we don't.
Oh, Krista taking the initiative.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I got it. Get me.
Throw it up. Throw it up.
Fuck. We can't reach. Find something. Fast.
Crap.
Fast would be good.
Keep a fucking eye on her.
She's tall. Can't she jump? I mean, gotta find something. There we go. Grab this pole. That should be good enough, right?
Grab onto this. We'll pull you up.
Good. Thanks.
Oh, I hope she doesn't get bitten. X, tap X.
There we go. There we go. Come on.
My dude, really? Come on, Krista. Is that him? Maybe his arm is too weak. He said he can't feel it anymore. He's losing strength. Don't tell me Krista dies.
Shit, they're in there! Fuck! Jump up here, baby!
Let's go! Jump!
I screwed up, huh?
Me and my fucking mouth.
What are you doing?
Oh, no, 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 no.
All that shit and not do something now. Come on, reach! Gotcha, hun.
Do not tell me Kenny dies.
Go, go. Do you fucking hear me?
Kenny, do not tell me you die. Tap the X button. Come on. There we go. There we go. Can we save Kenny, please?
Get Kenny. Where are you?
Kenny. We're gonna
going
go
in after him.
We can't.
We have to.
Lee.
Kenny.
Where'd he go?
We don't know. He could be down there still. He could be on the run.
I'm in denial.
He could be gone.
He could be okay.
He went down there for you.
I know he did. He...
Oh, Kenny. Dang, my crew's getting depleted. We're losing everybody. So that's it, huh? Unless he surprises us later, but I somehow doubt it.
Marshall's hotel is around the corner of the block.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend.
soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
They get an hour moratorium, at least.
I understand. This is a shitty time, but I want to make sure we're clear before we go forward.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
You guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best.
These guys grew on me. I didn't like them at first, but...
Good. Thanks.
Whatever they grew on me.
Best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do.
I hope they don't turn out to be, like, bad guys. Hope they don't turn heel.
At least it doesn't look like a death trap.
I really doubt it, but you never know with these games. With all the stuff that's been going on.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg. You're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself.
I mean... I'll go first.
I'll go first.
Why not?
In case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
I gotta go first, because, you know, they need to stay alive for Clementine. That's the whole... I made that clear to them, so... I gotta go first.
Just go nice and slow.
Yeah. So that's it for Kenny? He's dead? Oh my. I hope there's a slight chance that he survived and he surprises us
it's an easy
later
closet.
At the end.
Good.
Hopefully that's the case, but I doubt it. Crap.
Shit!
Oh fuck! Shit.
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
Anything.
It's fucked, Lee.
Yeah, it was pointless.
I'll figure something out.
There's not a ton of options.
Yeah, obviously.
I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
No, 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 no.
Find me when you get down.
No.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
I'd rather have everything be a surprise, so... No. No. Now I'm scared to look at the chat, honestly. Dang. Oh, look at this guy. He's going rogue. Alright, there we go. Yeah, just go crazy, Lee. At this point... He's losing blood, though. It's so cool. Oh, what a slice. That was a good scene. That was a good scene. Nicely done. Developers, nicely done. Right, we made it. We made it to the house. So quiet. I think I heard something. Yeah, let's go ahead and listen. I'm not going to open the door straight up. Let's go ahead and listen. I hear footsteps, I think. Oh, I can't walk away. I have to open it. Let's do it. I won't say anything. I hope. I hope that's the case. Who the heck?
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. Go over there.
I don't think this is our guy.
Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
Never mind.
Quiet, please, sweetie.
I screwed up. I should have just yelled out.
Your things. There.
This is all I've got, okay?
You travel light. I don't believe you.
What should I do? Holy crap.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought.
I should have kept up my lie. Why did I change my mind?
You shouldn't lie. Sit down. Do you know who I am?
Yeah, right? How would I know?
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest.
Oh.
All sorts of food. Things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, Lee. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
Man.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
So did her daughter die? I'm assuming she did.
I'm sorry. Whatever it is, whatever happened, you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me.
Obviously it doesn't, but, you know, might as well say it.
I'm not a bad man. I don't believe in vengeance, but I've got nothing left. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Might as well say yes.
Yes, of course.
Who?
Oh my goodness.
My wife.
Clementine said she wasn't with you.
I heard her a long time ago.
How?
In a lot of ways. I mean...
In a lot of ways. She traveled for work. I didn't like that. I wanted a family.
A reasonable thing to want.
So we fought, and it made my biggest fear come true. Got sick one day on my way to class. Canceled it and went home. Found her there with someone else. Killed him.
At this point, why hide anything?
Can't imagine how much pain she felt.
That's why I'm being honest.
How about you?
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting even though my wife said he was too young. I figured he had to learn. I came back without him and the look on her face said, "You are a monster."
I'm wondering if I hadn't stolen the food.
We all went out looking for him.
How... would this guy play a role
so bad.
In the story, you know?
Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
Kinda. Honestly, he kinda does. But in this situation, Circle is the right option. We all do.
We all do.
In this situation, yeah.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
It's more complicated than that.
You let a boy get yanked out of a window and into the night so you could protect a pretty girl with a gun.
Screw this guy. He wasn't there. Why is he talking?
You weren't there.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
It's not the whole story.
The whole story?
I can't reason with this guy. It doesn't matter at this point. No matter what we say, he's not going to listen to us.
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. Hurt you so bad.
Doesn't have to be this way.
You can't take care of anyone. After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed.
Who is our
life? Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her.
Yeah, right?
We can have a family.
No. Heck no.
I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But
her birthday was 6 days ago.
Wow.
I know how to be a dad. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
I'm just gonna straight up tell him he's crazy, because he is crazy.
It's not happening. You're crazy.
Keeping her with you is crazy.
All right, let's go. Yeah, let's go.
I know.
He better not shoot me in a cutscene.
I think this is all gonna work out.
You?
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey.
Oh, that's too far away. Maybe I should have gone for the bottle. Actually, no, Cleaver. Why not?
I miss you so much, Tess.
You're gonna. Come on, Clementine. Got it.
She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet.
Kill him.
She wouldn't hurt a fly.
There we go, Clementine. There we go. I think I hesitated. X. Come on. I was too hyped, and I hesitated a bit. Screw this guy. Kill this guy. Crap, I can't get him. There we go. Punch him, Lee. There we go, headbutt. Okay, tap X. Holy crap. There we go. There we go, Lee. Did I kill him? All right, GG's. GG's, man. Did he pass out or is he dead? What if I'm making a mistake? Screw it. I don't know if that was.
You would have come back.
That's right, sweet pea.
Whatever. Screw that guy.
I'm sorry.
Dude was crazy anyway.
I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay.
You look horrible.
That's what he said.
Let's just get somewhere safe. You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay.
I'm really curious as to what he would have done if I hadn't stolen from his car.
We have to talk.
You know.
Okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. Need to figure out how to get out of Savannah as fast as we can.
I'm assuming it would have been the same thing because he overheard everything on the walkie-talkie, right? So I don't think the food would have mattered to him at that point. He probably would have come after us, you know?
I'm sorry you had to see that.
He was going to kill you.
And take you.
Did we get his name? We didn't get his name, obviously. That's why they call him Stranger here. Look at Stranger. Can we get the walkie-talkie? Can't get it. Look at bowling bag. Oh, wow.
Jesus. Don't look in there.
No, I know.
Yeah, the dude was, he wasn't right in the head, you know. Yeah.
Which way out?
Through there.
I've only seen that happen in one other piece of media. Crap, hit the table.
Which way out?
Through there.
Yeah, the dude was crazy. Yeah, I don't feel bad about killing him, actually. Better headbutt him. Oh, hold on. shoot him. That was a mistake.
It didn't bite you.
Yeah, I know it.
That was a mistake. I think that was a mistake, actually.
And all that gross stuff.
I had to get through a bunch of them to get here.
I think that was a mistake, actually.
Get out of Savannah.
Yeah, now I don't have a gun. Maybe, what if there's another part where I have to? Use a gun, but I don't have any. I don't have a gun anymore.
You have to too.
Yuck. Okay.
All right, let's cut him.
Oh no.
Dang, Lee. Oh, is he looking for the bullet? I mean, smear Clementine. Oh, never mind. I'm dumb. Can't reuse a bullet. What am I thinking?
We'll get you cleaned up as soon as we can.
Not soon enough. Are you done?
More. I want to be sure.
Is he gonna cover her face?
There. That should do it.
I hope so.
Oh, poor Clementine.
And you're missing something.
I thought it was gone.
I thought you were gone.
Thank you.
Stay right next to me. Walk very slowly. Don't look around. And don't panic.
Mm-hmm.
I'll keep you safe.
I wonder. You know, the walker wasn't gonna bite me, so I wonder if Lee could have maybe just suplexed the guy and stomped on his head. I wouldn't have to use the gun, right? Oh well, what's done is done, but I probably messed up hard right there. Probably, most likely. They're really making me move, huh? Crazy. Who is that? Oh, those are her parents? Lee. What a bad moment. Those have to be her parents. Why else would she freeze like that?
Lee, wake up. Please don't be dead. Please, no. Lee, I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
I knew it.
Come here, sweet pea.
They're dead. They really are.
Poor Clementine.
Clementine, we have to get out of here as fast as we can.
died.
Lee's about to die.
Protect you. We'll push
no,
through.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Got a toddler about
get
to bite.
That door open.
I can't.
Do it.
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. One, two, three.
At least 2 weeks right now, huh? Wow.
See?
Clementine, honey.
What happened? No, that's not, no.
Yes, Clem, it is. I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
Oh, my goodness. Dang, even his eyes are going yellow.
I think there might be a way out over there.
Look at this guy.
Good girl. Let's go. I might be a little slow.
I'll help you.
Yeah, now I definitely know I shouldn't have wasted that bullet.
I got you. You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there.
Oh,
get up,
man.
Lee. The door is right here.
I'm getting ready for the inevitable death of Lee. Like, he's not going
to
make it, obviously.
You
have to. Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please try to get up.
Tap the X. Oh, he can't move, really. He can't really move.
You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
You have to keep away from me.
But Lee...
Do whatever you have to do to keep me away from you. You have to.
Okay.
Figure it all out. Don't worry.
Look around. What am I looking for here? Look at chair. Look at office door. Baseball bat.
There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that.
What is a chair there for? Look at
chair. A chair over there. Use
all right.
The bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job.
Oh, never mind. The cop has a gun. Okay. Chair. There we go.
Use it to reach in to the lock.
Oh, office door. Okay. Open. I thought I was controlling Clementine for a second there.
He's trapped.
This will be easy, Dad. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. You're doing really good.
What are we looking at? Grab handcuffs. There we go.
It's on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Oh, look at his hands are turning white.
Killing them's not easy, but you know what to do.
I do.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, I'm safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with him. He's trapped over there. If you're careful,
man,
you can get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
Yeah, the keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun.
Yeah, I think the gun is the smartest option here. Have some defense with you, you know? Protect yourself. Oh, I suck. I suck at this game.
Get him! Kill it! You have to kill it!
Oh, there we go.
Watch out!
Better fall on him. What? There's a bat. Oh crap. Use my leg. There we go. Come on. It's too late, huh? There we go, Clementine. Ball. Dang.
I did it. I got him.
Lee's next, huh?
Great, Clem. Good job. My turn, honey. If I do, it won't be good.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to. I'm trying.
I'm gonna have to shoot him, huh?
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, sweet pea.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do.
Gotta shoot him.
Know that.
I don't know if I can.
What should I do here? Nah. You gotta shoot me.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. Standing over Duck holding that gun. It was so hard. I'm sorry you're in that position now. I'd give anything for you not to be. But you just have to point it at me. Close your eyes and be thankful you never have to see me as one of them. You can do it. I know you can.
Okay, Lee. I could do it.
So this is how it ends, huh? This is how it ends.
I don't need it, Krista. They're probably looking for us right now. Stay on high ground. Don't go too far. You'll find them. They'll take good
care. I still don't know if Omid and Krista are good for her. I mean, I think they are, but at the same time.
Like the motor inn, but that's just not safe.
Why not?
Those places are just targets. Move as much as you can.
I should have told her to stay away from the cities, because that's dangerous. We gotta shoot him now. Alright.
What? What is it?
Is he gonna say that he loves her? All right, it's timely. It sucks. Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Okay, I thought I was gonna have to shoot. Is that it? Hey man, how's it going? Yeah. So that's a game, huh? Based on the comic. Oh yeah, it's a comic book. I forgot about that. So that's how it ends, huh? Oh my goodness. Alright, so it's probably one of the best games I've ever played, honestly. Such a good game. Alright, let's see what happened here. Is that a platinum trophy? The heck? Alright, let's see. Desperation, remove Lee's arms. You and 37% of players didn't remove your arm. Fallout temper. You and 65% of players lost your temper with Kenny. Really? Huh, okay. Disarmed, gave up weapons. You and 19% of players. Really? So not that much. Okay. Stranger, killed Clementine's captor. You and 34% of players killed him. Really? Really? That is... Why? That's crazy to think about. The guy was crazy. He was straight up crazy. He had lost his mind already. He was a straight up yandere, you know, had his wife's head in the bag. Okay. All right. 60% of players made sure Lee didn't turn. Okay. Oh, let's see what happened all throughout the story. But it throw Ben out the group. Okay. All right. You know what? I kind of regret not saving Ben. I felt like I acted out of impulse. I regret it, to be honest. Like, I feel he would have died anyway in this last episode, but I feel like I should have given him another chance. I regret not pulling him up and saving his life right there, but it is what it is. Oh well. Let's see. He was lost to... So Kenny and Lily... they might not be dead. We never saw him die, so... I guess their fate is unknown for now. Yeah, so...
Atop the crags and cliffs, the air is thin. So we'll find a mountain path on down the hill.
Anyway, what can I say? This game was really good. Character development was really good. Like I said, I wish Lee had survived. He is probably one of my favorite video game characters ever. And he, you know what? It sucks that he died, honestly. So I'm definitely going to be playing Season 2. I'm not going to be touching Season 3 until all the episodes are out, because I know that the game just recently got released, right? So I know that the episodes are still coming out. So until all the episodes for Season 3 are out, I won't play it. I don't want some cliffhanger to stop me from enjoying the game fully, you know? But I'll get Season 2 and I'll play through that as well. And if it's anything like this one, I already know I'm gonna enjoy it. Maybe it might be better, who knows? But we'll see. The cast, the voice actors, they did an amazing job at giving these characters life. Everything they said, I believed, as if they were actually fluently having a conversation. You know, because in some games where you have decisions, the voice acting sounds so forced and scripted. I didn't get any of those type of vibes from this game. It was all natural. It flowed very smoothly. Everything was believable. And everything was believable to the character that was saying words, you know. Nothing that these characters said was out of character for them. Everything that they said was true to their character, you know what I'm saying? Nothing seemed out of the ordinary for any of the characters, so. Well done. Great voice actors. Great storytelling. Oh, I get the epilogue, huh? I feel so bad for Clementine. Where is she anyway? She must have traveled far because there's no civilization anywhere around here, the looks of it. Is that that's Omid and Krista. Yeah, that's definitely them. The shape of their silhouettes, their shadows, it looks like them. Look. A short one and a tall one. It has to be them. Oh, they stopped. All right. And that's the game. That's the game. Well, I'm emotionally torn. You know, great experience, good game. I liked every second of it. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be playing Season 2, Season 3 as well. I don't know when, but I will get to those eventually, but for sure. I will be playing those. I'm a fan. First Telltale game, and I'm a fan. So I'll definitely look into more Telltale games in the future as well. And I'll be looking forward to playing those as well. Anyway, so that does it for this playthrough. I'm going to call it a night here. And to anybody that tuned in, that watched this, thank you. Really appreciate it. This is actually the first full playthrough I've done of a game on my channel, so I'm really proud of that. I got through an entire game, so I'm something to be proud of, you know. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Thanks for tuning in to anybody that watched. Really appreciate it. I'm Colin Knight, and I'll see you guys next time.